The smell of it right now and the gradual rotting of the whale is going to cause havoc on the community health-wise as well as for tourism. Right now we have a stream of traffic coming to see this whale, and we would like that to develop further maybe into what can we do with this whale for future tourism.